Welcome to the Reilly Ribbon Cutting. The Austin Independent School District and the City of Austin are happy to reveal Reilly Elementary School's brand new rain-catching landscape. 5 rain gardens and 12 cisterns are situated around the campus to capture stormwater from 76,000 square feet of parking lots and rooftops. Fast-flowing stormwater had caused flooding and erosion challenges for the school and contributed to water quality problems in the nearby Waller Creek. But now, 621,000 gallons of rain annually will soak into the ground, providing water for the plants and slowly supplying water to the creek. Why'd we choose Reilly? Well, Reilly Elementary School was an ideal site for this big initiative. It's located within the Upper Waller Creek watershed, which positions it within a larger watershed scale study on stormwater. Outside of school hours, the grounds are a neighborhood park, so the community can visit the cisterns and rain gardens, and educators can work with students in hands-on learning outdoor activities. Before we cut the ribbon to commemorate this exciting accomplishment, some key collaborators and supporters have joined us to share a few words.
Hello, everyone. My name is Corinne Sines, and I am the proud principal at Reilly Elementary. It has been a joy working with the City of Austin on this significant project over the past 4 years. I have been able to watch this project go from a very conceptual design to being fully implemented. Then getting to see the cisterns full of water and contributing to plant growth so well has been very exciting. Having these beautiful cisterns with our school logo on them and the rain gardens with their flowering native plants and lush grass has changed the look of our school. And now we have been able to partner with PEAS, a nonprofit, to help us create an outdoor learning program that centers around these improvements, which we hope to use even more in the future. So thank you to everyone involved in this project and to the neighborhood and community. I welcome you to see what we have created here. Thanks.
Hi, everyone. It's Greg Gassad, the Austin City Council member representing North Austin, and I'm here at Reilly, and we're getting a little bit of rain and seeing how the awesome rain gardens work. It's an amazing project, and I'm so excited to be a part of this virtual ribbon cutting where we can really focus on how we can protect the environment, have our kids learn, and really build a collaboration between our neighborhood, our city, and our schools. So congratulations to all the partners, and thank you.
Hi, my name is Jorge Morales, and I'm the director of the Watershed Protection Department at the City of Austin. We are very excited to officially unveil the Green Stormwater Infrastructure Demonstration Project. This project cisterns and rain gardens improve the health of nearby Water Creek by getting water to soak into the ground and help improve water quality and reduce erosion. We are committed to amplifying the success of this project and raising awareness about how these techniques can help creeks throughout all of Austin. In the coming years, we will be adding more educational signage to the property. We will also share results of scientific studies that are being conducted in the area. And finally, we will engage more with the community on educational opportunities and events. I want to thank AISD and all the contributors for your role in creating a special place that supports healthy creeks and a healthy community.
Hi, I'm Ann Muller, the Outdoor Learning Specialist for Austin ISD. I wanted to say thank you to all of the organizations that have helped make this project at Reilly a success. A special thank you to Watershed and PEAS for connecting children to this project. I'm really excited to see kids learn and play and grow in this space together with the community. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Carrie Ann Duffy, a teacher here at Reilly Elementary. I would like to take a moment and thank the City of Austin Watershed Department for selecting Reilly as the home of the Rain Cistern Program. One of my favorite memories is remembering my students working in the classroom building their own interactive rain cistern and then being able to test those cisterns, seeing if they actually were able to collect rain. The best part was being able to transfer those skills from the classroom into real life outdoors with the real actual cisterns. So again, thank you, Watershed Department.
Hi, I'm Melody Alcazar, and I lead the City's Connecting Children to Nature initiative. It is an honor to participate in this virtual ribbon cutting on behalf of the Parks and Recreation Department and our collective of community partners that help to further our work. One of the main priorities of the CCCN initiative is green school parks, which envisions a network of school parks that provide both schools and the surrounding community the opportunity to learn from, steward, and play in nature. Reilly Elementary has a formal joint use agreement with the city, which welcomes the community in during non-school hours to use the site as a neighborhood park. The investment that the Watershed Protection Department has made in cisterns, rain gardens, and creek restoration brings our vision of equitable access to nature to life. Thank you to the school, Watershed Protection Department, and the surrounding community for transforming Reilly Elementary into a learning landscape.
Without further ado, Principal Signs will mark the official opening of the new rainscape.